It's a door that has been provided for your deliverance. Perhaps you've not walked through that door. Perhaps you've not considered the price that has been paid for your deliverance. But I'm telling you today that the door is wide open. The writer declares, whosoever will, let him come. There's no more restriction. He said, come, let him buy without money or without price, and receive to drink from the waters of everlasting life. If you're here today and you don't know the Lord Jesus in the pardon of your sin, if you're here today and you're still being plagued by life, life is terrorizing you. The fear of what is to come is stalking you. Can I tell you today, your faith, your peace, your joy can be secure because of the door of deliverance that has been provided for all of you. If you're out there today, you've not been baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins. Amen. You can call in. You can come in. And we've got water in the pool. Amen. We're willing to take you down in Jesus' name. Don't get nervous. We're willing to take you down in Jesus' name and believe that there's a great big God in heaven waiting to fill you with the Holy Ghost. Perhaps that's you today. You can call in at 615-847-3461. Perhaps you've already been baptized, but you've not received the infilling of the Spirit of God. For the Bible declares, Jesus said to Nicodemus, except a man is born of the water and of the Spirit, he's simply stillbirth. In other words, though the baby may be born, coming out, becoming dead to the womb of the mother, and now being exposed to new life, if there's no spirit, no wind inside the body of that baby is stillborn. Honey, you can go down in water, but you need the baptism of the Spirit of God on the inside of you. You've not had that experience. Would you call in? Would you text in? Amen. Would you consider to seek the Lord? Father, I pray today that those that are under the sound of my voice, no matter where they may be, Lord, wherever life may have them, I pray, God, for those that have not experienced your divine love, the liberty and the freedom that comes from knowing you. I pray, God, that you would stir up their pure mind, stir up their heart, cause them to understand the urgency of the season and the times in which we live, to know, God, that the handle of opportunity is on the inside. On the inside of their hearts, and they must turn that handle and open up. For you said that if any man would open up unto me, that I would come in and I would sup with him and he with me. Father, let your will be done. Save in this season, God. Yeah. It is my prayer that you would save in this season to the uttermost, oh God. Before it's everlasting too late, we thank you for your word now. Thank you for this opportunity. We give you